2x4 foraged into his nostril and found the lost city of Atlantis yesterday.
Hey, Rolf! Did you hear about Kevin having the world's biggest collection of spandex bike shorts under his mattress?
Rolf sees no city, only darkness and sesame seeds.
Some pal you are, man. You played me for a patsy.
Rolf knew nothing of your elastic shorts, Leisure Delights.
Say what? Didn't you tell Bobby Blabby that you want to bulldoze my house to build a rest home for your Nana?
What barbarian would allow their Nana to rest?
I'll talk! I'll talk! She's in there!
I know it was you that went to Bobby Blabby with that hairy leg story, monkey face.
What'd you call me? Nice try!
Introduce this Bobby Blabby to Rolf's Feast of Factuality!
Hey, get in line! If anybody's having the last laugh, I'm having it first!